Jack.
Hi, Harry. Hold these for collateral.
Yeah, go. Run, run.
This bud's for you. My name's Jack Jericho. I must say, that rose goes magnificently with your pale skin and dark eyes, and white teeth and pink lips and red hair. Has anyone ever told you you have the face of a Botticelli and the body of a Dagon?
I'm a 10th grade art teacher. Oh, is this something strange?
Need you ask? Holy shit. Is this an omen or is this an omen?
It's weird.
It's an omen, right? This whole thing is like a mysterious omen.
It's weird.
Can I ask you a question?
As long as it's personal.
Great answer, wow.
It's a question.
I recognize the Botticelli, but what are these books on gambling doing here?
For a friend.
May I ask you another question? What do you think of a perfect stranger coming up to you on the street and giving you a rose?
I think with an opening like that, there's nowhere to go but down.
Never underestimate the powers of strangers bearing flowers. What's your name?
Randy.
That's a great name. That's really original sounding for such a female-looking girl. May I ask you one last question? What if this stranger gave you the rose, were to say something to you really outrageous, like, Randy, I think you're the most lovely, luminous, radiant, exotic, erotic woman I've ever met, and I must make love to you immediately. Then what would you do?
Depends on where he said it.
You wouldn't want to find out if you liked him?
I know when I like someone 2 seconds after I lay my eyes on him.
Don't say that unless you're serious.
Test me. Maybe when we break up from a bottle of
special place I'm gonna take you. It's very private, very hidden. You wanna know where it is?
Surprise me.
This never happens. This very rarely happens. I have a perfect communion with this car. Just needs a little foreplay.
Again, it'll work now.
What do you have, magic powers?
Well, I guess when I've seen enough.
Did anyone ever tell you you're too good to be true?
Not only that I'm too truthful to be good.
Great line. Wow.
You're very smart, aren't you? Did you go to college?
No? That's very exciting. I mean, especially, wow, intelligence to me is just the greatest stimulant there is. I think, it's nothing more stimulating than...
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at your legs, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Oh, I thought it was my intelligence that stimulated you.
It was. It is. You know, I've always responded to women with a great intensity, but in the past it's been mixed. I love the arms, but I hate the voice. I love the voice, but I hate the mind. I love the mind, but I hate the feet. And then I have to concentrate on the one thing that excited me in order to get going. With you, it's different. Everything excites me. What are you thinking?
I'm wondering if we're gonna sit here until winter. My spine is snapping on the emergency brake.
No problem. How's that?
Fine.
Is there anything in the whole cosmos that can make this moment any more perfect than it is right now?
Just one. If you could keep absolutely quiet for the next 15 seconds, I'll come.